Flash of warning. Relay.
Warning. For the following counties in Pennsylvania, Fayette, Greene, and Washington, and the following counties in West Virginia, Brooke, Marshall, and Ohio, the National Weather Service in Pittsburgh has issued a flash flood warning for southeastern Harrison County in east central Ohio, Belmont County in east central Ohio, southwestern Washington County in southwestern Pennsylvania, northern Greene County in southwestern Pennsylvania, west central Fayette County in southwestern Pennsylvania, Ohio County in northern West Virginia, northern Marshall County in northern West Virginia, southern Brooke County in northern West Virginia, until 8:30 p.m. At 5:22 p.m., Doppler radar and automated gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 2 inches of rain have already fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding. Source, radar and automated gauges. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flooding include Wheeling, Mountainsville, Martins Ferry, St. Clairsville, Bel Air, Barnesville, Waynesburg, Warwood, Bethlehem, West Liberty, Philadelphia, and Clearview. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. In heavy terrain, there are hundreds of low water crossings which are potentially dangerous in heavy rain. Do not attempt to cross flooded roads. Find an alternate route. Please report flooding by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Pittsburgh.